Hello YouTube, Chiisai Gamer here for another Plague Inked video. Let's get started. Okay, so we've done bacteria, virus, fungus. Let's do the Neurax Worm. Now the fun thing about this one is you can brainwash people instead of actually killing them. It's a little more challenging because we don't use the same strategy, but it can be a little fun. We are going to want a lot of points on this one. So, I don't know. I really like the metabolic hijack. It really saves a lot of time. Let's make this. Let's make it harder to cure, because since we're not actually going to be killing the planet on this one, they will see the symptoms and they're going to try and cure it, so we're going to want to make it hard to cure. Okay. Going normal as usual. Starting location. Let's go with Russia again. Triple speed. Alright. Now let's see what the abilities are. Ah, yeah. Manipulation of dopamine transporters results in the form of ADHD, which encourages hosts to fly to a target country. So this is kind of like fungus where you'll infect a new country, except this time you get to pick where the Neurax Worm will go. Okay, so we're gonna let these points build up a little bit as usual. Although, I think I am going to get the cold resistance. Since we are in Russia. I'm just reading this little news feed up here. One of them said, or was it giant whale sinks fishing boat? There's a lot of little throwbacks to different games and stuff like that that are in this game, trying to entertain you a little bit while you're trying to wipe out the world. Okay, right, there are different transmissions for this one. We have Concertina Locomotion. So basically, it acts like lice, pretty much, and, you know, the more you can move, the more you're going to be transferred, obviously, so. You pretty much want to get all of this, because, like the fungus, this is going to take some time. I should not have gotten that one yet, though. Well, I don't know. It might help, since we're going with the brainwashing thing. Okay, I was kind of... Alright. We are being slowed, so we're gonna get our drug resistance again. Still a pretty slow spread. See if we can increase that a little bit. Let's see. So these basically let us spread the worm through animals, which is tends to be a good thing. Hot climates. Generally land transmission in urban environments. I'm gonna go ahead and get these. So now we can do the air transfer and the water transfer. So neither of those are gonna hurt us. I'm gonna go ahead and get both of those. Let's see how that helps us. So that's a little better. At least we're getting some reddening going on over here. So now we're in the US. I'm gonna go ahead and raise the drug resistance again. Want to get one more point? Ah, okay. So they have found us by way of a normal checkup in Russia. So this is where we kind of have to switch up our strategy a little bit. We don't necessarily have to go all out yet because from the get-go, you know, we don't really have a lot of stuff going on that would tell people that they must get a cure right now. So I'm going to try and get a few more people infected, but we have to keep an eye on the cure. We did get Greenland though, yay! Just another parasite, yep. It does not appear to cause any symptoms in humans and will be easily cured. They do, however, have 1% already. I'm hoping that our gene, though, that makes this harder to cure will kind of help us out now. Neural breach symptom mutated. Now, here is a little conundrum. We do need this in order to brainwash people. However, now that we have it, we will be a little more on the radar, so to speak. But I think for the sake of this playthrough, we're just going to keep it, since it's part of our strategy anyway. Okay, so I want to get... We have this Canada and Africa thing going on again. So... Let's increase water and air transmission again. Increased infectivity, especially in rich and hot climates. So this will be very useful in more developed countries. Okay. Worm eggs gain ability to thrive in unsanitized water, greatly increasing infectivity, especially in poor countries. That's going to help too. So, let's see what that does for us. Canada has closed down its land borders. However, it looks like we have a little infection there already. Oh boy, look at the cure. I wonder if we're going to be able to get this one. Let's get the genetic hardening and the genetic shuffle. And let's start developing these symptoms. I believe it is this way. Okay, so we're gonna go up this way, and I believe we only have 2 or 3 to go before we get there. So hopefully we get it in time. See, they're already working on it pretty hardcore now. So, got 25%, this costs 22, so I may not actually win this one, guys. I'm going to have to do another playthrough and see if I can beat it. We got other countries closing down land borders, so I may not get it anyway, because even if I do brainwash people, there are so many that are not infected that, see, this is the one, right here, transcendent. But that costs 43. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this one, guys. Let's start doing this genetic stuff. We really do need to infect more people before we actually get the transcendence gene anyway. Otherwise, it's really pretty useless. It's kind of along the same lines as killing all your infected hosts before everyone is infected. You're just gonna kill yourself in the process. So, we may have lost this one. Insanity symptom mutated. I'm gonna go ahead and get this just to see what happens. Transmissions will do. Let's see, what do we have left? Africa, so let's go with mosquitoes. Oh, the cure's complete. There you go, guys. That'll be our first loss for this set. Okay, we are to be eradicated. So, let's go ahead and try this again. Where shall we start? Let's go to Greenland. Let's just get that out of the way from the get-go. I'm gonna go to triple speed again. And this time I will not make the mistake of making it evolve more rapidly. Okay, so let's start working on those transmissions. This guy. I'm just gonna jump right up to these, just because we kinda need those for traveling in planes and ships and just, you know, getting around in general, so. Looking at this also, the gene that allows for more DNA points at the beginning of the game probably wouldn't hurt on this one either. I just don't use that one very often. Because it's never really that big a deal to me. And water is 10 points. Okay, so let's go ahead and start doing this. I don't think we've spread to... Oh, yes we have. Okay. Let's get our drug resistance. Since we're over here in Europe now. Oh, they found this again, guys. I think next time, or this time, I guess, technically, I'm just not gonna let the symptoms go this time, like I did last time. And, let's come back here. I'm gonna go ahead and get rats. Since we're in more urban areas. We're in the US now. We could basically make our rats rabid. Let's see. That's 26. I'm gonna start getting the resistances, I believe. Because we're not gonna be able to spread very quickly either way without those. Mine is free by Microsoft. rides into the sunset. So that actually was very beneficial to our infectivity. I'm gonna let this go a little bit because I don't want to do anything that will make them want to proceed any faster with the cure. I am... let's see. We are heading, or attempting to head south, so... we're gonna get everything that basically helps with hot climates at this point. So now we have Africa. We have South America. Still need Canada, as usual. Still need Australia. New Guinea. Okay, Turkey has shut down their land borders. However, one of my genes makes the... whatever the disease happens to be, it lets it spread faster when land borders are shut down. Which could have potentially been useful in the last playthrough had they not developed a cure so quickly. Speaking of which, let's get some of these goodies here. Let's see. We definitely want that one. Let's get our birds going for us. Italy to join cure effort. Alrighty, 25%, guys. Yes. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get this, but I'm gonna save the reshuffle. And I don't really think we need more transmissions. We really need to save those points in order to get the transcendence symptom. Okay, so we got somebody closing their land borders, but it's too late for that. Here is at 50%. So I will get the reshuffle. This transmission really needs to go faster, so... evolve that, because with them at 50%, we really need to get everyone infected as soon as possible. Let's see, this is tough, guys. Because I really want to start getting up there, but I know I'm not going to be able to afford it yet. Because if we do that, it's going to slow down the cure, as all the doctors are going to be obsessed with it. Okay, so we need 32 more points. Can we get there? Looks like we're getting the rest of Africa. We may actually get everyone before we're able to... I don't know, my cure's going pretty quickly again. Let's see. Okay, so we've pretty much got everyone. But my cure's going pretty quickly, so we're probably going to lose again. Let's try something else. We're going to start devolving to get these points back, since everyone is already infected. Can't get that. Can't get those. Oh, did that cost me? That's okay. So I just screwed myself over that half. Alright, so it looks like we're going to lose again. Well, we almost had it that way. So, I'm actually gonna end this video, because I think two tries in one go is probably going to be long enough. I am going to go ahead and play some more though, so I will try this one again. Yeah, so I kind of screwed myself on that one, but I know what not to do next time. If you guys would please like, share, and subscribe, I would appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next video. Game on, guys.